Hi, my name's Dave Johnson, owner-operator of Diamond D Custom Leather here in Wausau, Alaska. What I'd like to show you today is what we consider the ultimate outdoor holster, our guide's choice. It's our number one seller. The nice thing about the guide's choice is its simplicity. When we designed this holster, we were looking for something that we could wear a backpack with a waist strap with, waders, operate the four-wheeler, ride our mountain bike, fly the Super Cub, just about anything you want to do in the outdoors, but we wanted it off our hip. We wanted something that these big bore carries, these big bore guns, that the core of the body could carry. What we came up with was the guide's choice. I'll show you how this works. Weapon of choice for me is a 44 mag. Always carry your gun. Make sure when you're first testing the holster. So, it's very simple. Unclip from the military spec Fast X buckle. All you're going to do is drop this over your shoulder, reach around, clip in place, take the weight off the gun, hold it where you want it to ride, then pull it nice and snug, and you let the core of the body carry it. If you're wearing it properly, you won't even feel it on your shoulders. Now, my hands are free. If I'm wearing a backpack with a waist strap, it's out of the way. Waders, ride the four-wheeler, fly in the Super Cub, operate the boat, it's out of the way. Yet it's easily accessible. It's not just a bag you drop it down into. Anatomically, the draw is correct. I can wear it like this. Now if I want to wear over a big jacket, if it's getting cold in the evening time, I don't want my gun on the inside, I want it outside where I can get to it. That's all it takes to adjust it. Very, very simple. Also, if I'm carrying binoculars or a camera, I can loosen it up, slide it off to the side by adjusting it around, pull it nice and tight, and I can still get to my weapon. Extremely simple. Pop it loose again, bring it around, pull it nice and tight. Another option, pop it loose, drop the strap over my head. All I'm doing is changing shoulders with it. I don't change how the holster rides at all. Clip into place, pull it nice and snug. Very easy. As you can see, the adjustment on it is simple. Whether you're 105 pounds or 300 pounds, very easy to adjust. Once again, drop it over, reach around, clip it in place, pull it nice and tight, let the core of the body carry.